And the Leafs have it back in the Toronto zone. The Canadiens went 4-2-1 on their last seven and 7-4-1 in their previous 12.
With the stretch after the opener, a win in Buffalo in extra time. 0-6-1. That's what's put them in trouble.
And here's a loose puck in front. They score! Van Riemsdyk. A centering pass from Bozak, and Van Riemsdyk in his office lifts it off the roof of the net. And the Leafs have got a 4-0 lead, and with 11:49 to go, a lot of the blue, blanc, et rouge patrons are heading for the exits.
Now, Tyler Bozak, this is a play where Bozak takes the puck away in the corner, lifts the stick, and then quickly, it just starts on a dump in. But Bozak lifts the stick. I believe it was Hudon that had the puck for Montreal. Bozak lifts his stick and then throws it out front. Might have been a blind pass. Bounces over the stick of Dominic Moore off the skate of the Montreal defenseman in front. That being Carl Alsner, and onto the stick of Van Riemsdyk.